It's always fun when you get to talk to your friends during CMA Music Week. It's kind of like just having this big homecoming right before the 50th annual CMA Awards happening on Wednesday night. And that means we got to talk to my friend, Billy Ray. How are you?
I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Can you believe this is the 50th annual CMA Awards we're about to come up on?
It's amazing.
It is crazy, right?
It's amazing, yeah.
It's pretty good. Tell me your favorite memory, your favorite CMA memory.
Oh, man. Whew. Well, I got to say, the very first one, 1992, I sat beside Garth's mom. And she was so funny. She talked to every commercial break. She would say something funny. And I loved her a lot.
Really?
Yeah. And I was there, year before that, I lived in my Chevy Beretta. And then I was sitting by Garth's mom at the CMA, and she was absolutely the most wonderful person. I just loved it. She made me laugh so much. I don't laugh a whole lot. She was very funny.
That's what I love. And these are memories that, like, we would not know if we weren't able to talk to you and find out. Those are the kind of the behind the scenes things that happen.
I don't think I've ever told anyone that.
Really?
I don't think I've ever told anyone, but that I sat by Garth's mom and she made me laugh so much. Yeah.
You know what? You've been a busy bee. I was just saying, you never slow down. You had the album come out in September. You did some stuff with your kids, too. You had Miley on there as well. What's that like when you're going in to record and you're looking at your children who are now grown into their own superstars?
Well, it's interesting. You know, all the kids right now are kind of doing their own thing, having a lot of fun. Miley's having a blast on The Voice.
Yeah.
Her and Blake are magic together. Peanut butter and jelly, I call them.
Right.
Man. They're just.
Yes.
And the whole cast. I think it's been a really good show. For me, seeing Miley having so much fun, she loves the gig. She loves it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's good to see you, friend.
You too.
Have fun.
Okay, I will.
All right. 50th annual CMA Awards. It's happening Wednesday night, everybody. ABC. You can check it out starting at 7 o'clock.